Up out of the scavenger, welcome to San Diego. Do you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened? Seatbacks and tray tables in an upright locked position. You may now use your cell phones, but don't let the air within reach without removing any stowed item. When we get to the gate, the captain does turn off that seatbelt sign. Use caution opening those overhead bins at finish shift and could fall out. If you are connecting here to another flight, go into the terminal, check those TV monitors, clear flight, and gate number. If you're continuing on to Orlando, this is your aircraft. Just remain in that original seat and allow our local passengers to deplane. Once they have, we're going to come through and get a count. After we verify that count, we'll make another announcement, and that's when you'll be able to stand up, stretch your legs, and use those lavatories. Thank you so much, Susan. And again, a very special shout out to Carson and Dean for helping us out today. We appreciate being on our flight. Folks, we need everybody to remain seated. We are on an active taxiway going down the road. Welcome to San Diego.